जय पर्यावरण एवरीवन। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल रीड आवर चैप्टर नंबर 5 हॉट डेजर्ट्स। ओके, अ डेजर्ट इज एन एरिया दैट रिसीव्स वेरी लेस रेनफॉल, यूजुअली लेस देन 25 सेंटीमीटर पर ईयर। Deserts are found in both the hemispheres. Hot deserts. Hot deserts are those areas that are found between 15 degree and 30 degree north and south of the equator. They lie near the Tropic of Cancer and the Tropic of Capricorn. There is very little moisture in the air in deserts. Days are extremely hot and nights tend to be cold. Climate. Deserts are the hottest regions on the earth. They have extreme weather conditions with scanty rainfall. In some deserts, such as the Sahara Desert, it does not rain for years. The temperatures in hot deserts are among the highest in the world. During the day, it is very hot and temperatures can go up to 50 degrees Celsius. Temperatures at night can fall down at 10 degrees Celsius, even in summers. Life in the region. Plant life. The plants found in deserts are well adapted to withstand the extreme climate. They are mostly found with a long root system that penetrate deep inside the surface in search of water. In many plants, the stems are thick and fleshy that help them to store water. For example, cacti. Some plants are fibrous and have long thorns with thick waxy coating to prevent the loss of moisture through transpiration. Example of such plants are acacia, the baobab tree, known as the bottle tree, is found in the Kalahari Desert in Africa and in the Great Australian Desert. The trunk of this tree is barrel shaped and becomes hollow as it gets older. It can store over 1000 liters of water in its hollow trunk. Besides shrubs, prickly pear, desert holly and the brittle bush are also found in desert regions. Most desert plants are drought or salt tolerant and are called as xerophytes. animal life. The extreme weather of the desert imposes many limitations as far as supporting life is concerned. Some animals found in the desert are kangaroo, rat, jackrabbit, scorpion, and lizard. The most important and useful animal found here is the camel, which is called the sheep of the desert. It has some special features such as storing water in its hump and surviving without food and water for many days. It has long legs and padded feet which help it to walk easily on the sand. A camel has thick eyelashes which protect it from sandstorms. It has cushiony lips and strong jaws which help it to eat thorny bushes and cactus without hurting itself. Human life. Desert has a hostile environment. Despite this, rich culture thrives in hot deserts. For example, Bedouin, the inhabitants of North Africa and Arabia, and the Tuaregs of Western Sahara have a vibrant culture tradition. Occupations of the people living in the desert region include trading, farming, mining, and animal rearing. People living in the desert keep sheep, goats, horses, and camels. The inhabitants of deserts often move from one place to another in search of water, food, and pasture for their cattle. Economic activities in deserts. Trading. Trading is one of the main occupations of the people in the deserts. They trade in drugs, dates, food grains, carpets, etc. Trading is done on camel backs. Merchants or traders move from one place to another with their goods. Farming. Farming is practiced near the patches of water called an oasis. In summer, crops such as rice, millets, and maize are grown. In summer, wheat, barley, and beans and lentils are grown. Date palm is the most common tree found in deserts. Desert farming has only been made possible due to the modern methods of irrigation. The Imperial Valley in California, some parts of Australia, Israel, Africa, Eastern Sahara, and Thar Desert of India are good examples of deserts where dry farming is practiced. Mining. Mining is another important activity practiced in some deserts. Minerals like gold, silver, uranium deposits besides iron and lead and zinc ores have been found in the Great Australian Desert. The Sahara Desert is rich in copper, petroleum, iron ore, and natural gas. However, the harsh climate makes exploitation of these resources a challenge. Modern life in hot deserts. In modern times, people have adapted themselves to the hot climate of deserts in the following way. With the help of modern technology, people in deserts have started using advanced irrigation system to handle the problem of water shortage. Through the method of desalination, salty water is processed into potable water. It is particularly done in Australia as it is an expensive method. It is not popular yet. Some people in the deserts still use camels as the means of transport. Today, many deserts are oil-rich areas and people can afford motor vehicles. Thus, flyovers and roads have been constructed in many deserts cities to make travel easy and comfortable. Now we have completed the reading of chapter number 5, Hot Deserts.